the ones that really go far are the ones that listen the most and train the most in the ring, and then train the most on their own personal time, you know, in the gym and, you know, working on their promos and everything. And those are the ones that always kept their mind open that made it to places. So it's really cool to see.